Hi Bowen, Philip Sandra. Siete lakshmi Sri Lanka for Miss World. That's the Hatuna Tarangavali. That was Sundar Vadasadrana Kikai. Obama 20.
Siete lakshmi Miss Sri Lanka for Miss World 2013.
අද දවසේ තවත් mini pageants තුනක් පැවැත්වෙනවා. ඒ pageants නම් වලින් Close Up Miss Beautiful Smile, Comes in Most Beautiful in Eastern Wear, Vaseline Miss Personality.
Theatre Lux Miss Sri Lanka for Miss World 2013.
So Photoshop in association with Theatre TV, Kiss FM and The Sunday Observer presents three mini pageants tonight for the Theatre Lux Miss Sri Lanka for Miss World 2013. But before I go any further, I'd like to introduce my co-host for this evening. She's no stranger to the world of beauty pageants. She's a former Miss Sri Lanka for Miss Universe 2011. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and join me in welcoming the very beautiful Miss Stephanie Sirwoda.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Deepa. I had written a few more compliments for him to say on the screen.
Yeah, that was a good one. And moving on, ladies and gentlemen, the fashion boutique, Seasons Exclusive, presents a sneak preview of their latest collection of glamorous evening wear and accessories for Spring-Summer 2013. Modeled tonight by the 12 lovely finalists of the Theatre Lux Miss Sri Lanka for Miss World 2013, Seasons presents Timeless Elegance.
Catch a bad chick by her toe. If she holler, if she holler, let her go.
She's indecisive. She can't decide. She keeps on looking from left to right. Girl, come a bit closer. Look in my eyes. Searching is so wrong. I miss the ride.
You seem like the time to love them and leave them and disappear right after the song. So give me the night.
Yeah. Lovely collection of dresses. Actually, my dress is from Seasons 2.
Miss Sundra Vedasthan Atre, apiyam puchira. අනතුරු ඔබ නැවත එකතු වෙන්නේ සීතලක්ෂ්මි ශ්‍රී ලංකා ෆමිස් වර්ල්ඩ් 2013 වැඩසටහන සමඟ. මේ තරඟ තුන හරිම සුන්දර තරඟ තුනක්. This beautiful smile අපි මීට පෙර රූපගත කිරීම කරා. ලස්සනම හිනාව තියෙන කාට.
Most beautiful smile sponsored by Close Up Toothpaste from Unilever Sri Lanka. And for this round, we would like to introduce our distinguished panel of judges. First up, we have the well-renowned timeless actress Sabitha Pereira. Please give her a huge round of applause.
And for our second judge, he has been a pioneer in the Sri Lankan music industry. Please welcome the legendary Rukanta Gunatilaka.
And our final judge for this title is the CEO of Caltech Sri Lanka. Please welcome Kishore Gomez.
We would also like to invite on the panel from Ernst & Young Sri Lanka, Rajiv De Silva and Praneeth Rodrigo.
So now we have our three judges. On to the judging criteria.
And for the judging criteria, the ladies tonight will be judged on the following: radiance of smile, nature of smile, and overall total beauty.
A smiling face is always a beautiful face. Close Up is proud to sponsor the Close Up Miss Beautiful Smile for Siyatha Lux Miss Sri Lanka for Miss World 2013. Let's showcase our beautiful smiles to the world.
I'm way too cool for ya, boy. That's why it'll never work. I have you suicidal, suicidal. When I say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. We're only gonna do the dirt. We'll have you suicidal, suicidal. I'm way too cool for ya, boy. That's why it'll never work. I have you suicidal, suicidal. When I say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. We're only gonna do the dirt. We'll have you suicidal, suicidal. When I say it's over,
yeah, yeah. I remember.
I'm way too cool for ya, boy. That's why it'll never work. I have you suicidal, suicidal. When I say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. We're only gonna suicidal when I say it's over. Damn all these beautiful girls. We're only gonna do the dirt. We'll have you suicidal, suicidal when I say it's over.
Yeah, yeah. I remember when I was hanging.
I'm way too cool for ya, boy. Why it'll never work. I have you suicidal, suicidal. When I say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. We're only gonna do the dirt. We'll have you suicidal, suicidal. I'm way too cool for ya, boy. Why it'll never work. I have you suicidal, suicidal. When I say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. We're only gonna do the dirt. We'll have you suicidal, suicidal. I'm way too cool for ya, boy. Why it'll never work. I have you suicidal, suicidal. When I say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. We're only gonna do the dirt. I'm way too cool for ya, boy. That's why it'll never work. I have you suicidal, suicidal. When I say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. We're only gonna do the dirt. We'll have you suicidal, suicidal. I'm way too cool for ya, boy. That's why it'll never work. I have you suicidal, suicidal. When I say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. We're only gonna do the dirt. We'll have you suicidal. I'm way too cool for ya, boy. That's why it'll never work. I have you suicidal, suicidal. When I say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. We're only gonna do the dirt. We'll have you suicidal, suicidal. When I say it's over.
Yeah, yeah. I remember when I was hanging with my friends. That's when
I'm way too why it'll never work. I have you suicidal, suicidal. When I say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. We're only gonna do the dirt. We'll have you suicidal, suicidal. I'm way too cool for ya, boy. Why it'll never work. I have you suicidal, suicidal. I say it's over. Damn all these beautiful girls. We're only gonna do the dirt. We'll have you suicidal, suicidal. When I say it's over.
Yeah, yeah. I remember when.
Gorgeous smiles. Don't you think?
Definitely. I think the judges might have a very hard time, so that's why they're here.
And now we would like to call upon Mr. Channa Tenakun, Communications Channel Manager of Unilever Sri Lanka, to give gifts of appreciation to our wonderful panel of judges.
Sri Lanka from Miss World, that's the Hattu Nevarasatana. Comes in most beautiful in Eastern wear. Indianu and the Mukin, Vadahatma Sundar Yuti Akau.
Our first judge is a well established and sought after bridal fashion designer. He's someone who really needs no real introduction. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mr. Michael Vijayasurya.
Thank you, Michael. Our next judge has taken Sri Lankan handmade batiks to fashion markets and fashion capitals of the world. Please welcome designer Eric Suryasena.
And finally, our third judge is also from the world of bridal design, and he's a designer with a distinct style. Can we please welcome Mr. Danjaya Bandara? And that, ladies and gentlemen, is our panel of judges.
I'm just going to give you the criteria for this mini pageant. The first one is fluidity of movement, second, presentation of outfit, and third, overall total beauty. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the show.
Oh, but I've been चाहतों के सपने तेरी चाहतों के देखती हूँ अब गए दिन है सोना और चांदी रात बन गई
තරංගාවලී හරිම සුවිශේෂයි. එහි ජජස්ලා කවුද කියලා කවුරුවත්ම අපේ තරංගකාරයන් 12 දෙනාගෙන් කවුරුවත් දන්නේ නැහැ. ඒක රහසිගතයි. මේ සුහද සංభాෂණය තුළ ඔවුන් හැසිරෙන ආකාරය මත තමයි ජජස්ලා උන්ට ලකුණු දෙන්නේ.
Now ladies and gentlemen for the third mini pageant, Vaseline Miss Personality is quite interesting because the contestants will be judged during the cocktails. They don't know what the criteria is, nor do they know who the judges are, which is quite interesting. And here's the chance to actually get to know them, get to know the people there, and not only the aesthetics.
And personality is so important because at the end of the day, they will be brand ambassadors for Sri Lanka to the world. So the way they carry themselves, the way they present themselves, as well as the country, because they will be representing all the 20 million people of Sri Lanka, so it's extremely important. And this mini pageant carries a lot of weight, also in terms of social causes. Do they work on that? And also, you know, in general, personality is very important. They'll have to spend a month with all the other girls. Do they get along well? And there are mystery judges, so we don't actually know who the judges are. I tried to convince the girls that I was one of the judges, but they kind
of didn't believe me. And no one's actually going to trust me with that sort of responsibility, so I didn't even try. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We're almost at the end, so please join us for cocktails and meet the contestants after. Thank you.
Thank you very much, and have a lovely evening.
මහිතනක බොහොම සුන්දර අත්දැකීමක් වෙන්න ඇති. ලැබෙන සතිය හරිම විශේෂයි. ඒ අවසාන මහත් තරඟය. මහිතන්නේ තරඟකාරයන් දොළොස් දෙනාගේම හදවත බොහොම ඉක්මනින් ගැහෙන මොහොතක් බවට පත් වෙලා තියෙනවා. මහිතන්නේ excitement එක, ඒ සුන්දරත්වය, ඒ හද ගැස්ම හැම එකක්ම නරඹන්න 13 වෙනිදා සෙන්සුරාදා රාත්‍රී 9ට සියත TV සමග එකතු වෙන්න කියලා ආරාධනා කරමි. අදට මම සමු ගන්නවා.
Kamule sumudu suwadane diagaru samanaliye te tol karaliye te pulagiya ki madriye sonduriye